up, Sail Scouts? It's your girl, SailorP, and welcome back to another review of Steven Universe Diamond Days, Episode 2, Familiar. Now, this episode sort of gave me some Disney vibes. It reminds me of a well-known story that we all love, Cinderella. This episode starts when Steven is in Hank's room, and he just all discombobulated and stuff. And so, all of a sudden, after he mentions a bed and something to sit on, he meets the Pebble people, in which he has no memories of, and they don't seem to have no memory of him until he says, "Thank you." And after the Pebble people start to wallow on him, saying that, "Come on, Pink, you know who we are," Steven's like, "No, I'm not." So they sort of like baby kiss, because look at the green one. He's going to go in his pocket, take his phone, and take a selfie. But then all of a sudden, here comes Pearl. The Pearl people just disappear, like, nope. And she wants to know how the conversation went with White. And Steven was like, and it kind of goes so well, because she like kind of dissed me, because I didn't even say anything, bro. But Pearl was like, "I'm just here to give you your things, because they just consider me a thing." But then, all of a sudden, Steven gets summoned by Yellow Diamond. Shocker. Like, what she want with him now? Well, in the sun, Yellow asked how it was with White. And Steven was like, "Well, I only got 3 words in." And Yellow was like, "At least you get to talk to her. Like, I'm sitting here putting in all this work, but she ain't even letting anybody in these days. Like, I got all these colonies and stuff, and she don't even want to talk to me." Basically said, you know, trying to get basically Mama's approval, because, you know, she is sort of like the right-hand diamond, and, you know, she's all about work, work, work. And it's like, how come she gets to see you and not me? And so Steven was like, "Okay, why don't you just fail?" And Yellow just, you know, laughs him off and sort of like disses Steven. And so he gets some of my Blue, and Blue just reminisce on how they used to play up in her little territory, the four of them and stuff like that. And Steven was like, "You know, why can't we play now?" And Blue was like, "Well, since you left or whatever, things just hasn't been really the same. You know what I mean? Just been so quiet." And Steven was like, "You know, after we plead the case with White, you know, about Earth, you know, we can spend more time with each other." Well, she sort of disses him too. But this reminds me of, you know, Anastasia and Priscilla. But I think I gotta switch now, because Yellow will be more like Anastasia, because Anastasia in the second movie sort of changed when Cinderella had helped her with the baker. And Priscilla will be more like Blue, because now that Pink is back, or whatever, quote unquote, I don't think Blue is gonna let Steven, you know, go back to her, to be honest. So I'm still believing there's gonna be a Blue versus Yellow in the long run in these Diamond Days. If not, in this arc, is definitely gonna happen in the next arc. Like, I feel it in my bones, like, for real. It's gonna go down. Okay. After Steven meets up with Pearl again, Pearl mentions a ball, and this is how we get to the song Familiar, which everything that happened, you know, with White, Blue, and Yellow sort of reminds him of a time in his life where he would try to go on gym adventures with the Crystal Gems, but they kind of didn't let him because, you know, he was too small, or probably tell him to go play and stuff like that. Basically, when you have like older siblings and stuff like that, and you're the youngest, and you basically can't get to their level just yet or whatever, because you're not, you know, technically not old enough. And that's where we got Familiar, And here comes another Disney reference. The Pebble people are putting together Steven's outfit. Reminds me of when the mice and birds put up Cinderella's first dress and stuff like that. So now Steven is dressed and he's like, you know, I'm really determined to show them the error of their ways because this gym corruption gotta stop. And so Pearl comes back and she's like, OMG, like Steven, you looking like pink even though you're small. And she's like, surprise, I got the god. And he's like, oh my god, I can't believe this. And so that's when, you know, he tells them about the plan of how he wants to throw a big ball. You know, another Cinderella reference. You know what I mean? This episode is definitely a Disney story waiting to happen. You know what I mean? But in their own twist. Cinderella was caught up between two stepsisters and an evil stepmama. But will Cinderella end up coming to the ball? We'll have to see. As always, Sailor Scout, SailorP says like and subscribe. Bye.